Hey everybody, today I'm doing a review on Top Gun Fire at Will. Starts out like normal. I also have a thing that makes it so that I can... I also have a thing that makes it so that I can record without all of that extra audio video noise. There's got to be audio noise. Otherwise you can't hear the audio, but I'm just trying to make it so that you can. Yeah. Spectrum Holobyte. My disc isn't in the best condition, so it's skipping as much as I can. Viacom Consumer Products. Look at that choppy video. I'm gonna skip it. Wait. I didn't mean to do that. Wait. I'll do Murmur 1 later. I wanted to show you something real cool.
All right, now.
Listen to this music on the title screen. The only time I've heard it is when I played it for before this video to make sure I got the controls all right. For some reason you can't use the analog sticks, but I think that's just regular for old PlayStation games that you couldn't use before the DualShock. Way to the danger zone. I don't have anything on my PS1 or a PS2 memory card that's on here. No. I think that one might be in the TV show, Top Gun, I'm not sure. Boy being killed by the ever deadly ground and shoot down the unmanned drone. I've done this many a time. The only reason I didn't skip it for this video is because I wanted to show you what it is and because my memory card was full. Now the circle button shoots this really nice flare weapon. Square does this backwards weapon. X does this regular weapon, and triangle just changes your view. And I'm sorry I skipped that, but alrighty. Now Murmur 2 is a bit harder than Murmur 1 because the drones are smaller and faster. You have to avoid their missiles and kill all drones. But it's still pretty easy. You can't do it in one hit, obviously, but it's...
They're
is it? This is very hard level. Oh, I think I got it. I think I did it. They're launching. I know that. It does actually look like they're launching. I'm not getting hit by anything. They're launching, they say. Then I'm not getting hit by anything. Oh, that was the wrong button. Oh, that guy's dead. Yeah. You go with that. I think I got this one in the bag. Oh, it's right there. Boom. Now. They're launching! Oh, the planes are there! You'll go down! I like when he says that, it's just real good. Oh, he's right there.
You sure use your head out there, Maverick. I'm flying.
Look like luck. We'll see you next time, huh?
From the EBS News Desk, Tom Germain and the World News.
Good evening. Tonight's top story comes from the Russian Republic. Foreign correspondent is Moscow.
Yeah! We did it! So let's take a look at Vermar 3.
Today we're going to see what you're made of. You'll face a numerically superior enemy, and you must visually ID them before engaging. Before engaging. We'll see who blinks first.
Oh, I forgot to save my game. Loading Mermar 3. Memory card. My initials are T, D, C. Mm-hmm. Now I can... What they lack in brains, they lack make up for numbers. You must will be outnumbered 10-1. Good luck, you're gonna need it. Okay. Murder 3 is like almost impossible, at least for me. It's all for me. This level is almost impossible. Did it get it? Oh yeah! Missile launch. Launch. I did it. Got a great aim, missile launch. There's like so many. I can't do this. Thank you. I'm down to my last few drones. And I'm telling them, get good drones. Get good, you stupid drones. I'm gonna save.
In the last few months, the Cubans have endured a lack of.
Just all drones as good as you can. Not let any survive. Program your plane to the ground targets. Knock all of them out. So this is, I think it's supposed to be Murmur 5 because it already loaded Murmur 4. Oh look! I have missiles again. How do you stall? By doing what I'm doing right now? Great aim, missile launch. I think I know what that means now. It means I should get a hit. I don't see any more. Oh, there's a missile. They're launching. think I might be out of missiles. Okay, so it does reload triangle button. That's really, really cool. That's really, really cool. I'm nerd.
Short list of candidates, the one who stood out was...
You're like a kid that hates his paper route. Sometimes you show up, they don't. If you can't deliver Maverick, you should look for another line.
My music again. No, die. No, die. Highway to the danger zone. Highway to the danger zone. That's about as far as I can get. That's about as far as I can get. With the murmurs. That's about it. If you guys want to see my other review on Triforce Heroes, click the top link in the description. Or if you want to check out my Instagram, you can also check that out. I'll probably put a link in there for that somewhere. So, that'll be it.